Shazim! I thought you were fasting!
Astaghfirullah, bro! I'm doing wudu!
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, let me help you.
We didn't learn our lesson with Discovery Week, so we're still outside.
We're back for like the fourth time this year.
Each time, it just gets better than the last. Assalamu alaikum and Ramadan Kareem to everyone.
Wa alaikum salam. We would like to give praise to anyone dedicating themselves to fasting for Ramadan.
With that being said, let's get straight into our Ramadan segment. Bismillah.
Ramadan Mubarak!
This is haram! Haram!
Are you fasting, Singh?
Yes.
Wait, that was a lot.
What are your thoughts on people fasting for Ramadan?
I've got a lot of admiration for anyone who can commit themselves to the faith that strongly.
Thank you.
You know? Wait, I'm not filming.
How are you filming?
Oh, how are you filming?
Am I filming? I'm not filming, actually.
How are you feeling?
I'm hungry. Ramadan Mubarak. Okay.
Wait, so, you're not fasting, though.
Yes, I am. I'm Muslim.
I'm proud Muslim. No, you're not fasting.
Yes, I am.
Got to him, you
do. Do you want to answer? You can answer.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Apni roja rakhtesen?
Na, ami roza na.
Acha. Apni roja rakhtesen Ramadan?
Ha, roja rakhtesi.
Kemon lagteche?
Onek bhalo.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, shukriya.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Apni ki roja rakhtesen? Are you fasting?
Yes.
How do you feel?
Bhalo lagte ache.
Favorite iftar food?
Iftar food. Josh. Tarpor melon, tormuz, tarpore beguni, sola boot.
Apni sehri khan?
Sehri khai.
Apni kothay thaken?
Badda.
Ekshathe iftar korte chan?
Ekshathe iftar korte chai.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Are you fasting?
I don't think so.
Are you vegan?
No.
You can't eat meat.
Only leaves and... I'm a grass eater, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that! I have to now report. I want to go home. I want to get caught in Ramadan traffic because this man ran. You know what he said when he ran away from me? He said, "You need me, I don't need you."
Okay, what's your favorite iftar food?
Either piaju or beguni.
Okay, thank you.
Fast with us? Like, do you want to try fasting for Ramadan?
It probably might be a good idea, yes. Probably would be a good idea. I've seen some students do that. I remember last year some students did that as well.
Well, I'm very impressed that the students fast and they are quite strict about it and they follow through with what they strongly believe in. I feel a little bit guilty, you know, if I'm eating or drinking when other people aren't. One thing that really impresses me is, as a Christian, that, you know, there, we do have days when we can fast, particularly during Lent, but, you know, I don't see a lot of Christians doing that, and it makes me reflect on, you know, what I could be doing more to support and live out my faith as well.
Hey guys, this is the Ramadan segment. Let's go to in the library. Well, what? We're already in the library. It doesn't exist. Connor GPT.
What's up, bro?
I hear you're fasting. For how long?
I would like to fast for 48 hours.
See, this is Connor.
Not a dry fast.
GPT.
I'll die. Okay. Just dry fast during Ramadan periods, but otherwise, no food.
Okay, bust out 10 push-ups.
10 push-ups, bro?
Yeah, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squats, kids. Thank you. Are you fasting today?
Of course, Ramadan. I fast with a little water breaks in between.
See, this is just the difference between like proper fasters and Arif, of course. Yes. Cyrus, are you fasting?
Yeah. What did you do? When did you eat Sari?
At 3:40.
Good for you, man.
Wait, Cyrus broke his fast. Yeah, he has been watching content.
Content.
Yeah, so I stand corrected. Cyrus didn't watch any inappropriate content. I was just joking because Rafael told me to.
Rafael, what you doing, bro? Raf, what you doing, bro? What you doing? Ian, how many times did you pray today?
I think once or twice.
Oh, what?
What? I'm Christian.
How many times did you pray today?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I prayed like once. Just once.
Well, what did you pray?
Fajr. Are you fasting?
Yeah, of course.
But I saw you drinking water. How is it fasting? Don't lie. Don't lie, okay. I saw you drinking water.
When?
History class.
Oh, okay.
He's not fasting. He's a liar. Okay, he's Iblish. He's Iblish. If Iblish was alive, he would look like this.
Mask my face to match like a devil. Yeah. Dihan, is fasting harmful for a woman that's expecting a baby?
Do I look like a woman? Am I supposed to know this?
Okay. What did you have for iftar yesterday?
For iftar yesterday?
Yeah.
So you know, like Nando's was like taken down, right?
It
was
Galitos.
Galitos.
Yeah.
I ate there.
Fire. It's fire. Actually.
But it's not as good as Nando's.
Next weekly roar episode, we're reviewing Galitos.
Apparently, they put those.
I don't know if we can.
That's why I was saying that. My source is Arif Malik. I actually never said that. He made that up right on the spot.
He's a liar. He's lying on Ramadan.
I'm a whistleblower.
His fast got cancelled, okay? He's lying on Ramadan.
See, he called someone Iblis. You should never demean someone who's doing fast.
Yeah, because he lied about fasting. He isn't fasting today. I saw him drink water.
I
have photographic memory.
And
my memory told me that he was drinking water.
I did not see him drink water.
What is this?
Yeah, I did not
this
see
him. These two are bad people. Don't listen to them. Hey, look, they're harming me. That's why that's a violation against these rules.
Okay, that's hot.
Alhamdulillah, brothers. Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Guys, this is a really important question. Fat jilapi or thin jilapi?
Thin.
Fat.
Thin. I mean, fat jilapi has more juice in them.
Juicy!
I think we should focus more on giving this Ramadan, giving more money to poor people instead of just focusing on fat jilapi. We should giving more money to poor people.
How much have you donated?
A lot. I can't say. Money is just a number, but donation is good for the people.
I donated $1 to the poor people. That's just a number.
That's sad. You are worried.
Isn't money just a number though?
Wait, but if
it's
yes.
A number, zero still count.
Food. Give food. Food.
You just change your mind and give money to give food.
Guys, what is this? Junaid, are you fasting?
Yes.
I swear you just went to North End.
No.
Are you sure? Takfirullah. Brothers.
Haram. That's a big time haram. Okay.
Just watch the haram walk out. Zoom in.
I have a question for Alvan. I have a question for you. When do we break our fast? At which prayer?
Actually, we break our fast just after Maghrib Azan. And also, today I think it's at 6:17. Or 18.
Yeah. He knows his stuff. He's a good boy.
Alhamdulillah.
He's full of Iblis. He's a good guy.
Thank you. Brother, is fasting harmful for a woman that's expecting a baby?
Yes, no, I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe not.
Are you fasting?
No.
Why aren't you fasting?
I'm not Muslim.
You should fast.
No.
You're bad.
Yes.
I knew it. He's a bad boy.
He's got that out.
Dost, the Ramadan segment. Okay. New Yasin, fat jilapi or thin jilapi?
Thin, for sure.
Thin or fat?
Thin, of course.
Thin jilapi.
Lakeshore jilapi,
100%.
Well, guys, that's where you get the juicy jilapi from.
Please stroke your beard for the camera.
Ever wonder what it's like to be Dihan the editor?
It's probably modern day slavery on behalf of the Weekly Roar.
He ain't getting paid. Facts.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Let's go check it out.
Hello. I am the editor of Weekly Roar, and I'll be showing you my work ethic. So, I've been sitting here for 3 hours editing the Weekly Roar, no breaks whatsoever, and I think it's going fairly well. There was no abuse whatsoever, no verbal abuse in the chat. And
hey! Hey, Takla! What are you doing? Stop! What? Stop recording! Edit this right now!
No!
What are you doing?
No!
Cut out the clip! I swear to God, you stop recording right now! I tell you, I'm gonna call my... I'm gonna call everybody, bro. To your house, bro. I know your address.
Please.
Hey, stop recording right now.
Messed up. I'm sorry. My video got destroyed. For some reason, after recording the time lapse, there was the function of the video just stopped existing. There was no video option whatsoever, and I sacrificed my phone for this segment. So now onto my PC. My PC is literally called Bishal PC in the settings, and the specs are RTX 3080, Ryzen 9, and 16 GB RAM, and a very good CPU cooler. I will show the video right now, and. You could guess how much it costs. It was pretty expensive, but yeah, that's about it. And I'd like to pass the video to Mahir. So Mahir, take the wheel.
Welcome to the setup of an editor. I hate this, but let's just look at the setup.
Stay juicy.
So these are called headphones. These are what you listen to sound with. This is a mouse. It's what you navigate with. This is what you key with. And right here, I have my emotional support animal.
Ni hao ma.
Take a break for a while. Jesus Christ.
Meanwhile.
I'm a cultured human being. Get out. No, get.
Yeah, I see.
There's no form of violence.
Flashback. End of flashback.
It's been like 3 hours, right? Should be like done exporting. It's at 2%. It's literally been 3 hours. I quit. I just quit.
Wait.
School's actually ending quite soon, so there will be a couple of weekly roars left.
And on that note, we'll be leaving. Because it's really hot outside. And one of us here happens to be fasting. Bye. Bye.
For the
Hong Kong.
Oh. That's such a cool transition. Oh, for that, for that, for that.
Brother, just-